Foppen from Nijmegen in the Netherlands. You just finished your junior race here in Guadalajara, the European Cup cross country for club teams. How did you do?
Better than I expected. I was injured for 4 weeks and I had a really bad cross season, so I didn't expect anything of this. But I think it was five races better than last year, so I didn't expect that.
What kind of course is it here?
It's only hills, no flat, and you can recover very good because of if you go up you go down, so it's very good for your recovery. And I can run very good at this course. So
there was also a Belgian guy in the race, Simon. Yeah. Did you watch him?
Yeah. He was. He ran very fast times on the track this year, so I watched him. We were working together, but in the last round I thought of going go, and then I beat him. So, but he was a bit sick earlier. So,
how important is it to participate in these kind of international races?
Yeah, it motivates so much. I had no motivation a few weeks ago, only injuries, and And this is so good for my motivation for the track season, and yeah.
What's your next goal?
About 3 weeks I have indoors nationals. I will be pacing Jesper at the seniors, and I will run for myself to juniors. So maybe gold medal, maybe two. I don't know.
Thank you very much and good luck.
You're welcome.